Before we start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it very help me, create all the tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's get started. Okay, step number one, as usual, go to the hell, kill different demons. After that, sometimes, very rare situation, but sometimes, demon drops this Gaidi voodoo doll. Voodoo doll, anyway. Now, open your inventory, housing, and double check. You must see your git NPC must alive. Not git guide NPC at this moment. Not big deal, wait before this guy respawn and return. This guy, as you can see, respawn. Prepare for battle with huge boss. I highly recommend use my TNT strategy. Drop the voodoo doll inside the lava, like so. After that, your NPC die on surface and become this huge wool of flesh. Kill wool of flesh. Go to the surface, prepare for battle with flying things, and summon three bosses. Boss number one, it is the twins. Second boss, Skeletron Prime, and another boss, the Destroyer. You kill. You can kill this boss one by one if you want, or three in one at one time if you want. Not big comparison, believe me, for our situation. After that, find the jungle on your map. In my situation, the jungle here, cool. And in the jungle, try find Plantera Bulb. Seriously, you kill all my villagers? Ah, my god, I hate my life. Wait a second. Also, Plantera Bulb have very cool design. Always look like as wait a second. Pink Squire, as you can see, it is Plantera Bulb here. Look at this. So it is easy to find with your map. And can appear in random place. Destroy the stuff, prepare for battle with another boss. And destroy the stuff with any drill or pickaxe. Break the stuff. It is very slow, very stupid boss. Of course, a good idea to kill, build arena with this stuff. And remember, you can battle, you can try kill this guy and battle with this guy only in underground place in the jungle biome. If you fly away, very far away from underground jungle or cavern layer of jungle, this guy can disappear. After that, simply kill Plantera like this. After that, find the dungeon structure which look like so on your map. You can find the structure on any map. And find the old man at night time. Prepare for battle with flying things. Press mouse button, press cursor. Kill another very hardcore boss, of course. After that, go in the dungeon. In the dungeon, search very carefully different mobs which must spawn around and try kill all these mobs. I find a second guys. And I show you this, guys. You need this, guys. Okay. You must find three options. Blue armored bones. Then rusty armored bones. Hell armored bones. Which all blue armored bones. And another armored bones, which you can extremely easy find in the dungeon. And very rare, this guy drops the bone feather. Remember this cool stuff. It is not very rare stuff, but have very small chance of drop this feather. I believe around 2% of chance. No enemy at this moment. Why? For example, that's how look like hell armored guys. So, it is normal mobs. Okay. After that, find Sky Iceland on your map. If you want to find this Iceland more fast than usual, use my previous video about how to find this stuff more fast than usual. And simply lurk around this Sky Iceland and wait. After that, you must see this Chinese dragon, which fly around. Always one. Okay, and you collect Soul of Light. You need 20 pieces, so kill several dragons before you collect. Also, you need at least one Mithril Anvil or Arihalmum Anvil. Place Mithril Anvil, stay near, use your Bone Feather and Soul of Light to craft, ta-ta-ta-ta. No, stay here, please. Bone wings. Ta-da! Long journey. And the place is so bone wings in this slot, ring slot. A low fly and slow fall. And how to look like? You can move and fly up very fast. Slow down. Okay, good. Look like awesome. Seriously, it is very hard to collect, of course, but good pieces for your wing collection. In video description you find how to obtain any another wing and tons of other different content about Terraria. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe if you listen with you. See you soon. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more tutorials on Udison Games, and subscribe on Udison if you want more Minecraft tutorials. Remember, we have Discord, all links in the video description, and in other social media.